Hello friends, welcome back. Your thesis or document may have headings before table of content. For example, I have acknowledgement, declaration, abstract, keywords, etc. And if you want to include this headings into table of content, then how to include it? This is all that we are going to cover in this video. I have covered how to get a table of content in just one click in my earlier video. If you want to see that, if you don't know how to make table of content, the link of that video will be there in the description. Once the table of content is made and you have to include additional text which is before table of content into table of content. So how to do that? The trick here is to format the heading that you want to include in table of content into a new style. So to do that, just click anywhere on the heading or section heading that you want to include in table of content. Then go to home tab and in styles, click on this arrow and then click on create a style. And here we just have to name the style anything that you want. So I'm going to go ahead with free table of content, free TOC. And if you want to modify the styles and other things, you can click modify and all the formatting that is available for style. So I'm going to go ahead with the default format of this heading, but you can anytime change. Now, once this is done, you can include this in table of content. Go to reference tab and in table of content group, click on add text, then click on heading level 1. This will add text to the heading level 1. Why we want to pre-format it as pre-table of content, right? Why not directly click on the heading and then go to add text and click on level 1? Because if you do so, it will format this heading as heading level 1. And that is what we don't want because it can mess up with the numberings. So that's why we don't want this. So we go to home tab and apply a new style that we have created as pre-table of content and then add text to level 1. So do this for all the sections that you want to include in table of content. Go to home, click on pre-table of content. You can also assign a shortcut key to this by going to modify and clicking on format, then add a shortcut key and then press the key that you want to add a shortcut, like control plus, num plus, and then click on assign. So this is a shortcut. This is a normal paragraph, and if you want to assign it to style pre-table of content, I click the shortcut control plus and you can see that this is pre-table of content. Now again, quickly go to reference tab and add to heading level 1. Add this to the table of content. Just go and click on table of content and click on update table. And here you need to click on update entire table and then click OK. And you get all these headings into a table of content. So that's it in this video. I hope this video was helpful. And if that's the case, please let me know by pressing the like button. And if you want to see more such videos on Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, and Excel, please consider subscribing to my channel and pressing the bell notification icon. That's it. Take care. See you in next video.